in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid. Our tale is about to begin. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Hello.
Inferior creation.
Yeah.
Locked by the dragon.
Hey.
Maybe so. Or maybe they're not as busy as you think.
Dragon's eyes. Scatter!
The dark presence coalesced in their midst.
I am ready to unleash the dragon.
The Reaper is cursed, bound as a servant to the Witch of the Wilds.
You are empowered. Attack!
The alchemist slew the Reaper, feeling a moment of sadness for the man she had once known.
Could have fooled me.
My ultimate is ready.
Advancing over the bridge!
Unknown to all, Dr. Junkenstein had succeeded in creating life, a twisted abomination of inhuman strength and wickedness. Tuck your visor out.
You are being judged.
Get ready.
On the right.
The alchemist's concoctions coursed through the monster, and its body was destroyed from within. As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the time you are for Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions of the archer was slain, crumpling to the earth.
Kill Dr. Junkenstein and this fight will be over. The enemy is...
To the hero's dismay, the Reaper was not so easily defeated. The castle's doors still held, but they had been weakened. The archer was slain, crumpling. Fought valiantly, but they could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge. It's Hanlon.
Tactical visor.
Mighty fine.